Outside the DoubleTree Hotel in Westport Plaza, Variety, the Children's Charity of St. Louis, teamed up with Project Mobility to line the parking lot with several custom-made bicycles for children with special needs.
We're first and foremost just trying to give them the experiences that every kid gets and enjoys with a bike. Our kids need adapted bikes or custom-built bikes that can adjust based on their ability. And so what we're doing today is getting them fitted for those bikes and delivering about 15 of those a little bit earlier prior to our event in November.
Throughout the afternoon, the Project Mobility team helped several children test out the different bikes and pick out the one they liked best, which really touched Hal Honeyman, the founder of Project Mobility.
I have a son who has cerebral palsy who's 29 years old, and he's a triplet. And at age 3, his sister started riding bikes, and we had to figure out how to get Jacob on a bike. And that snowballed into doing adaptive events all over the country.
This fitting will prepare Variety for their bicycle giveaway event in November, where they plan to provide standard and adaptive bikes to children with special needs at no cost to their families, which relieves a huge financial burden, especially to Vivian's family.
Vivian is 12 years old, and she was born at 31 weeks and had a lot of medical issues and a lot of physical challenges in life. And as she's gotten older, we have tried many different kinds of bikes for her to learn how to ride, and it's constantly been a struggle. So being here today and seeing Vivian ride a bike that she can actually ride independently just brings me so much joy and could even bring tears to my eyes if I talk too long about it.
If you'd like to be a part of Variety's mission, not just to provide bikes, but things like summer camps and medical equipment for children with special needs, visit varietystl.org. With Community Affairs, I'm Luke Davis.